From the minute you walk in, it really is just a place of warmth, of caring. They do the nurture at heart approach, which we completely endorse. Our child just thinks that she's the smartest kid, the greatest kid in the world every time she comes home. She talks about how big her brain is and all the things that she's learning. And that's just fun to see. I mean, as a parent, that's what you want. That's what you, that's where you want your kids to be, in a position where they feel like they can do anything. There's never been a day that Elsa hasn't been super excited to come here. She asks, and now she knows the days of the week, so she knows that she comes here Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So we need to tell her, she knows, but she's so excited to come here. Every day she comes bounding down the steps here, and you can just tell as she gets closer to the room and comes into the room, she has a comfort level that we don't always see in her in other places. She just feels completely at place or at home. Here, the teachers are very warm, they're very compassionate towards her, very patient, they challenge her, and I think they just provide a real safe environment for kids to really be themselves. Every kid should have the opportunity to send their kids to a place like this. It's a great environment, it's something we fully support, and we'd love to see a potential expansion of more kids into this school so that they can have the experience as well.